Hey guys, Joseph Brooke Gilmore here again. This is the review on the family, 2002 family animation movie, Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True. Now, Cinderella 2, Dreams Come True is about this. The magic never ends, but what happened to Cinderella? She lived happily ever after, but it wasn't all bland. Sailing and her friends, jogging, Gus, demise. Tell three stories of Cinderella's life as a princess. That's what it's about. Release date, February 23rd, 2002. Director John Kafka. The DVD was released on December 18th, 2007. Yeah. This is a good, a good sequel. And I'll give it a 9 out of 10. Good next time, bye.